So, don't tell Jeff. Just don't let him watch it.
Like, do you know how many times he's done that?
Remind him.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, so we're taking up an offering. I just noticed on Tuesday mornings, I happen to drive by here on my way to work, there is a homeschool group that meets here, and the place is packed. I mean, you don't always think about it, I think, with offering, but everything that we do is about being a part of our community. So that's just one way that our offering goes to be about being Jesus in the neighborhood. There is a huge group of people, I heard maybe 20, going to Guatemala this summer, and all of y'all are going to meet after church, after this worship service, to talk about Guatemala stuff. So if you get a minute, if you're going, just kind of gather. Please be in prayer for these folks. They are embarking on a trip of a lifetime, and it will be great to give them a solid prayer base to go from.
Where are the PBS?
Somewhere in the church. Who's running this show?
Right here.
Okay. Yeah, so tomorrow's Panther Backpack, Monday, March the 5th. We're going to meet at about 10 to 6 over at the small church next to the big Fellowship Baptist Church. That group that we get to be a part of packs up food to put in bags to give to kids who are heading home on a Friday who may not have all the food that they need to get them through the weekend. The whole thing takes like 15, 20 minutes. It's a lot of fun. And if you think about 15 minutes, how many lives you can change, it's just a really good ministry. So if you have a minute, stop over there at 10 to 6 tomorrow. And anything else? So Tabitha's Closet is the ministry that's right next door here. We've got clothes for people who need them. And every so often, the Park Church, after worship, just heads over to do some sorting or whatever needs to be done. So the next day of that will be this coming Sunday after church. It's no more than an hour, maybe less, but every minute really counts, and it's a great time to spend together. So stick around next week and spend some time at Tabitha's, and we are always looking for folks that want to jump in. So if that sounds like something you'd like to do, reach out, put it in an email to Pastor Jeff, see Judy in the back. We'll get you plugged in. And the mower is cool. I mean, like, it would be fun. So if you want a grass cut, I'm telling you, that's the way to serve and also cruise around the yard and awesome. We could do, like, lawnmower races, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so that's all of them. That's it. Thank you for being here today. Have a great week. Please enjoy the music, and God bless you and keep you. Amen.